Thank you, Robin Beck, and patience, smile for the camera.